Hey, what's up, Kaylin here. In this video, I wanted to talk about the importance of shipping. This is a boat that's shipping something. This is for people that are building their own, specifically, I mean, it can be applied generically, but for those of you that are working on bootstrapping a product as a developer, it's so important to there's a lot of people that have this kind of perfectionist tendency, and they never ship anything. And it's so important to just ship, get something out there, and then to continue to iterate on it. And you know, the number of people that whenever I hear somebody's like, "Yeah, I've been working on this for 2 years and it's almost ready," you know, You know, that's always a bad sign. You want to get something out there and then iterate on it. People get excited when you iterate something on something in public and people see that progress. In my opinion, that's one of the best forms of marketing, is just showing what you're doing, showing progress with the product. So literally just, you know, "Hey, I launched this thing today," and then, you know, next week, like, "Hey, I built this feature and I built this," and then you can just show all those little incremental features. And to me, that's one of the coolest forms of marketing, because, you know, you're not just rehashing the same, you know, things that your product can do, but you're talking about new things that you're new capabilities that you're adding. And there's just this great cycle. What's the word for a positive cycle? There's a great word. I can't think of it right now. There's this great cycle that you put something out, you get feedback, "Hey, I want this, I want that." You implement the feedback, that person is happy, like, "Wow, you know, look how responsive they are." Also, and then also everybody else seeing the progress with your product is also happy. So a lot of this stuff is not rocket science, you know, it really isn't. The whole process isn't rocket science, but it's hard. It's not easy, you know, it's hard. It's hard to put something out there. It's hard that, you know, when you put it out there, you don't get a lot of feedback. You know, it's always slow. It's always slow in the beginning. When I built MageMail, I have a graph. If I was better at video editing, I'd show that. I'd insert that graph right here and you'd see it. It'd be a great way to explain this. But the first 12, 15 months, I had like one customer, two, three customers. And then, you know, things started to ramp up after that. But so that's hard. And it's hard to iterate on it when you're not feeling like you're getting the traction you want. But you never get the traction you want. It's always too slow in the beginning, but you just have to keep working. I should do other videos on other topics, but you also have, you know, if there isn't a market need you're meeting, you also have to recognize that at some point. And there's no easy way to balance out the difference between knowing whether or not there's a market need and still having to just work and hustle and for things to be very slow and depressing in the beginning. I'll do some more content around those topics, because those are important to figure out. But if you have something you're working on and you haven't shipped it yet, get it out the door within the next few weeks, at the most. Get it out the door, start iterating on it. I tend to be on the spectrum of perfectionist to, like, you know, shipping fast. I'm way over here. You know, probably wouldn't hurt to be somewhere more in the middle a little bit, to be quite honest. And then of course, once you do ship something, then the temptation is to stop working on it and to stop iterating on it, because you're working away. Maybe you're doing this on the side or whatever, and it's hard. It's hard to keep that momentum going. So you can't just do one without the other. Like, if you say, "Well, I shipped it. I did what Kaylin said. I just shipped it. And then it didn't work." Well, did you work on it every day for, not every day, did you work on it 5 days a week? Did you work on it 15, 20 hours a week for the next year, 2 years? And then again, even if you did that, you still have to have the right market fit. It still has to have the quality, it still has to have all those things. So that's my thought on that, is just ship it. And hope that's helpful. Let me know if you have any questions. Drop a comment. Would love to hear from you. Drop a comment in the comment box below.